Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries and the Game Nexus. We're down here at Everything Games doing a local tournament. So we have
Summer Kit.
This is the Summer Kit. So this is the last of the summer tournaments here in the Victoria area. I got me in the final, which is a super huge surprise for me, versus Scott.
It's been a little while.
Scott, why don't you tell us what you brought today?
I just brought a no-nonsense Rebel Aces list, but with a couple odd builds. Basically, I had a few other lists I was playing with, and I just pulled my like favorite chip out of all of them and combined them together.
Nice.
So I got Kane Farlander, who's just solid.
Kane's brutal.
I have Ibbet Stan,
which is a very... You never know how to say that. Yeah.
No, the Mon Cal.
Yeah.
With Wired and Hera.
Ooh, second. Nice. Stress build again.
Stress build. And Red Ace. It was actually the first time I've run Red Ace, because I just wanted a 30-ish point ship that kind of flew in the right pilot skills, and I'm loving Red Ace.
All right, there you have it, folks. So I brought something you've seen on the stream before. I brought my Countess Tomax Jonas list. So I've got the Countess with the TIE X7 title, outmaneuver, and stealth device, which makes her tanky as shit. I've got Jonas in his standard support role, so TIE shuttle. He's got fleet officer. Yeah, this is kind of inspired. So he's got fleet officer. He's got systems officer, and he's got what the hell else did I put on him? Oh, that's right, the Mark II TIE engine. So that gets him all his free his green banks there. And then Tomax is just a missile dropping beast. So I got Tomax with crack shot, of course, guidance chips, cluster missile, plasma missile or plasma torpedo. And I think that's about it. What else did I slap on there?
I think that's it.
Oh, and extra munitions, of course, to get a couple of extra shots in there. So with that said, we're going to see you guys on the map. Okay, as you can see, we're here at the mat. We've determined initiative. Scott won the initiative roll-off. We have placed our ships, we've placed debris, and we've dialed in our maneuvers. Are you ready, Scott?
I'm ready.
All right. Go.
You go first.
Oh, yeah, I go first. Okay. So, oh, yeah. Jesus. All right. So, five straight from the Countess.
Bring him in. We'll take a look at the car right now.
Free evade, and I'll take a focus.
Just super aggressive. Get in their face! And that is a stress.
Because four. Yeah.
So that's a one, right?
I'm going to measure for a target lock. Oh,
yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Jonas now is going to do a forward three. There's nobody to take a target lock on, so don't get to trigger that, but he is going to stress to focus. The two. And then Tomax. Who actually was supposed to do a forward one.
I was hoping the three might do it. Because the shuttle's not lasting long.
It is a forward one.
Or supposed to do a forward three, but I set the wrong one. Whatever. It still works. He's going to acquire himself another focus. Okay, top of the stack. Oh, no.
Nothing special here. I guess I'll focus.
Okay.
Okay. Shooting time.
Yep, so your two sixes both get a range three shot on the Countess.
Yep.
So one, two, three,
five?
Four, plus one for stealth device. Yep, five. With a focus in the
room. I'm not going to spend my target lock. Oh, I should be rolling in that thing.
Okay, so that's
that was one hit.
Roll in there next time, please. So it was one hit. Go ahead and pull it. Five dice. There's two evades. Plus my evade token, so there we go.
Okay, Ibbet Sam.
Yep.
And that's a reroll on my blank.
Yep. For?
Just two.
Okay.
This can't still be super heavy. Oh, you got it.
There's two.
Yeah.
She's gonna shoot back now. Three dice, Ibsen.
Okay.
And I'll focus that into three hits.
Okay. Reroll both of those. One, two.
Good
trade, good trade. Okay, sweet tokens.
You get to blast the cake. You got a four dicer on
there. You still got the target lock there.
This is one of the main reasons I wanted to get into range. It's like, oh, you're probably gonna win that exchange, but I really want like that target lock on you.
The first couple are usually free. I'm sure I'll forget something. Okay, three hits. I roll a focus. Hey, Omega.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ready.
You might have a range three over there.
I'm almost.
She's gonna turn into a K turn.
One crit.
And then she gets her free evade and takes a.
Damn. The shuttle has no shot. Or sorry, it's boss.
Barrel roll.
Boss will shoot the shuttle.
Wow.
Range
three.
Yeah.
Sorry, that was her. Figured this as much, so I was trying to. And I actually cleared my stress, so I can actually barrel roll back.
Dodge this.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's fantastic. Oh my god, she's so doomed.
Do I X-Wing?
Of course.
Because Arc on you as well.
We got one left.
Yeah.
And I got the target lock, so let's focus on that.
Sure, if you got a shot.
I know, I can boost, but then you got the shot on me.
Yep.
Let's just focus.
Okay. Shit! Okay, Captain Jonas.
This is why I love B-Wings.
Captain Jonas is gonna green bank.
I guess there's E-Wings to do that nonsense. Who wants to play B-Wing?
No, right?
There's also my favorite A-Wing pilot, Jake Farrell.
Jake! So that sheds his stress. Nobody in range for the free target lock. So then I'll take an action to systems officer, fleet officer. There we go. Fleet officer.
Yeah.
To sling some focuses. And then Tomax is going to bank three. So target lock on Ibsen.
Now it's something you have to think about.
Like
it's,
yeah. Everyone hates Ibsen in this list. It's always like,
yeah, because she's brutal!
Target. I'm going to check for target lock on. There's no way I'm getting that.
No.
Let's see if I got one on Countess.
Nope. Just out.
Just out. Okay, I'll just take a focus then. Probably won't need it.
Okay.
Because I'm doing red, so may as well.
Isn't that a turn?
That's
oh,
a
no,
three.
It's bank. Okay, three bank.
Three bank red.
Nice. Okay, top of the stack. Your nine shoots first.
Tomax.
Yeah, he is. Range three. I get three dice.
Yeah,
nice.
Yeah, you do. And I will spend my stress.
Two hits. Okay.
This is Star Wars X-Wing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is?
Yeah.
Let's do
Yeah, there's a Force Awakens and then like old school, like with Luke and stuff on it.
That's the better one.
Yeah.
In my mind, anyway.
Actually, the Force Awakens one is probably better.
Is it better?
Well, like better ships overall.
Yeah.
But
I like the TIE Fighters from
the
original.
The TIE Fighters, and the only way to get R2-D2 is the original.
Yeah.
Colors.
That's an interesting
I had two.
Old dice, too.
And that was on 10
Oh, this is for our recording.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, okay.
You know what?
Yeah.
I will use my focus to turn that up.
Yes!
You stripped the token.
The token.
Okay.
I have to.
Sorry? Oh, yeah, we're just recording, and then I'll put it up on YouTube after.
What's your...
Geek Tech Industries. We got a ton of X-Wing videos.
Yeah. All right.
So we're, and we're local. We record at Triple Play on Mondays. And then we stream live on Thursdays for my buddy's place.
Okay.
So.
Geek Tech
Industries.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, moment of truth here.
What?
Three turns.
What are you doing?
Oh, you
Tomax.
Get a fire first.
Tomax. So.
Right, it's pilot skill 8.
That's right. So I'm
used to my bombers that are all 5s.
So I'm going to use one of my plasmas. The only one I got a target lock on.
Yeah.
So here it comes. I'll re-roll those two from
right.
So
it's Jonas.
Three hits. Oh, and guidance chips. There you go.
Nothing.
So you take 4.
1, 2, 3. Plus damage.
Yep. Worth it!
I need to shuffle my deck here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Totally worth the trade.
So I guess Jonas actually gets to shoot first, technically, but I don't think he's in range.
No.
Okay, do you have a laser?
No, I don't, but Neil has a laser and I got 4 of them.
I don't think I got you here. But I can shoot Tomax. Oh, maybe. Oh, no, I got you. Oh, maybe. I don't know.
You know what? Yeah, you do. Just barely over.
Okay. I'm totally going for it then. That's a range 1.
Yeah, it is.
So let's do
4.
Let's do Ibbets first, actually.
Yeah,
I should do that one that I measured for. Let's do his.
Do the one you measured for. Because Ibsam could then just feed death into it.
Yeah. And I will target lock those 3.
Yeah.
That was a bad roll. Much better, and I'll focus it all up. So that's 4 hits.
Woo! Okay, and I got 4 dice and an evade.
Red leader.
1, 2, 3, and an evade.
Okay, now Ibbets Sam.
Yep.
Let's clear that stealth device.
So I'm basically, yeah, I basically just threw the game.
That's 2 crits!
Okay, well,
oh my god. Just straight up 2 crits, eh?
Yep.
Okay, and I got my 4 dice.
I didn't get a focus because I barrel rolled.
Oh. 2 evades!
Oh, it's gonna bust it.
Good job, Countess, keep it up! Oh man, I can't believe this so far. Alright, first couple rounds, definitely going to me. Jonas, nobody in our
party. Freaking good defense roll.
Yeah. I've been killing it on defense rolls today.
Yep. Because I can't attack anybody else. Yep. Dodge. Crit goes through.
It's 2 damage.
So it turns into 2 with fall.
Yeah, okay, I'm ready.
Shield.
Are you dead?
2 damage. I lost my shields. Am I? I just took a bomb. Yeah. Can you hit me with the TLT?
Yeah.
Okay, he's off then. I thought he had 4.
No.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
sure about that?
I think,
I think he has one left.
Yeah, does he have one left?
I think he has one, because I don't think he hit one ball.
Yeah, okay.
Michael
so,
says,
I mean,
sweet, kick
I
his ass.
Team,
so.
Well, I have to well, that's the only shot he has anyway.
Yeah.
Just rolls and counters for credit.
Okay.
So you
will get three.
Ready?
Yeah.
You still have a four.
We'll see.
Adrian three.
I don't think so. If he does, well, it's an interesting match.
You never know.
Then Joe. Oh, no.
Yeah, no kidding.
Okay, turn three, which
yeah.
gives her her free evade.
Okay, so
now
yeah.
he's
gone.
And then.
Okay, and then we're the wiring of the Omega.
Yep.
Hunting.
This won't be quality.
Let's try it.
And I can't. Oh, I can modify
You can modify the target locks on him.
Yeah. So I'll do that. He's dead now. Why not?
Rolling my dice.
Never know.
Nothing. So.
Women arc.
No, there's no reason.
Okay, second shot.
Can I boost forward?
Two.
Yeah, you can totally boost that.
It's weird. I'm supposed to shoot.
Haha, dodging your arc again.
Oh, no, you didn't shoot. We'll go back and do it.
Yeah.
Four ahead.
It won't really affect anything.
Two hits?
Yeah, I got it out of my throat.
Master of the arc so much. Just ignoring counters.
Yeah.
Here
you
go.
Yeah. Yeah. So
alright, Captain Jonas is going to do a forward three.
Which I'm pretty sure I just got in the way of.
Yeah, you did.
Nope,
didn't even get that far.
Nope.
Puts two there.
It's fine.
I just got ahead of myself. I started shooting.
Goes into Tomax. Sheds his stress. However, he does allow Tomax to take a target lock.
I
can't believe I haven't hit you yet.
No.
No, lucky me, right?
So many dice in already.
We all have to go back again. Yeah. So he's the guy who's
really starting to pop that stealth.
So like we've both been playing like idiots. We made a lot of mistakes.
I'm kind of checked though.
That was both
okay, where's Tomax going?
Alright.
Forward one.
So you're done. Okay.
And I'll take a target lock on Tomax.
Let's do this.
Okay.
And I'm also sure to watch one for Jonas.
I'm surprised. Most folks go for Jonas, but.
No, I lost against him.
In retrospect, you probably should have lucked in this.
Yeah.
It was like around the clock.
Tip for tap, right? You never know until you do it.
Just realize that he can only shoot there.
I'm not going to do much this turn, actually.
So I'll shoot first.
Reset.
Well, let me see. You can measure before. I'll shoot him if I'm in range. I don't think I'm even in range one.
No.
So, yeah, I should have done Jonas. Oh, well. Let's just shoot him. Hopefully, get a lucky roll.
Okay.
Range one.
So I'm moving all my guys.
Do it to it, buddy. Do it to it.
That was pretty good. Hit, crit.
Oh, Jesus. No matter what, I'm going to take at least one. So.
You're going to take a crit.
Yeah.
Hit and a crit.
So, a hit and a crit. Not so bad. Could be worse. Could be worse.
Go ahead.
See what the crit is.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so then I haven't actually shuffled my deck from last game, so.
Boss? He's
3
and
12.
Oh, ground.
Okay, Jonas, what do you got? Hit, hit and a crit, right?
Yeah.
Hit and crit. Structural damage, reduce your agility value
yes.
by 1.
Oh, that's good.
To a minimum of 0.
So Jonas actually gets to shoot now.
Yes.
No, I took initiative.
Yes, that's right.
Can you check the range here? Or my art?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I don't think I got
pretty
you.
Pretty sure
take
you.
Back
yeah, I pushed it out of the way.
I think I might have taken your back end.
Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Yep.
So let's do that
two.
Shot.
I get one dice.
So three. Reroll the. Oh, look at that roll.
Yeah,
I can only reroll one of each, so
yeah.
Reroll the iron.
You got no
wait.
Shot.
One hit.
One hit.
I get one die.
A lot of rerolls.
Oh, one hit.
It's totally worth it. Because now this guy has a pretty good chance of killing you. At range one.
Yeah.
Just go natural. There you go. Two.
That's all you need.
If I roll a 4, you're guaranteed to die. But I'm no boss, so.
First
is totally worth it. That's 2 crits and a hit.
Nice. Yep, there it is.
This is the guy who got damaged by the TLT. That's why I got confused.
Oh, it's not enough.
Crit and a hit, unless it's a direct.
It's 2 crits.
2 crits?
2 crits.
Oh, shit. Okay, so first crit
is... Direct hit.
Console fire. Major hull breach.
What's that do?
Starting the round after this, all my damage cards are face up. It doesn't matter anyway.
The console fire might just kill him next turn.
The start of each combat phase. Yep.
You said it was,
so close.
What did you say? It was perfect. You said.
So now Jonas
something
gets
like
to shoot back, range 3,
no, no room for mistakes.
Oh yeah,
range 2.
He said it in a different way.
Range 2, it is in.
No margin of error. That's
yeah, that's
I got my reroll.
Yep.
Oh, basically, cool. That's
yeah, that's okay.
Yeah.
One crit.
One crit. Let's
go.
Well,
I knew the Emperor was going to
I'm not
going to
reroll this dice.
I know, you get the reroll, but...
I rolled the evade.
Damn. I fly in at range 1 and get...
And that's it. I got no more shots.
Yeah.
Okay, so we sweep tokens.
Well,
I'm surprised I'm still alive.
Surprised, Jonas. Look at all those crits. One of those was a correct.
Yeah. I'm just glad those aren't in Tomax yet.
And then rocking your Phantom is just that. Yeah.
That was the biggest mistake. Like, if I had done a hard turn, I might have made it. For some reason, I picked a bang. I don't know why.
Could have finished off that.
So your red ace is going to be first.
Yeah.
I
survived Bosk.
And the bombs kind of jammed you up too because you were forced to.
The bombs were bad, but
what? You had to avoid it.
That's not why I think that's.
Well, the Omega Leader was forced to roll, so he probably would have done that otherwise.
Also, yeah, I mean.
Yeah, it just you don't get a choice on where you get to move to.
In retrospect.
I don't know. This list is fairly well suited to play your list.
It is.
You have to feel bad no matter
what. Twin laser turrets.
Twin lasers are good, and Bosk is very good against the shuttle.
So that's okay.
And he's pretty good against the Phantoms too, just because of that arc, that whole front arc.
Yeah, the arc's pretty solid.
What I'm finding is that engine is critical.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm ready. Oh, let me just make sure I'm going in the right direction.
Yeah, double check your moves.
It feels that way for a lot of big ships.
Yeah.
Okay, Countess Riyadh.
Engine's very
good. Gonna do a K turn 3.
On big ships, especially.
Yeah.
But the ability to boost to come around
is
that side arc
right
in, or boost
I don't
to
want
to
deal with that.
You're like,
I try to break the stealth device, it's like.
I know, and then you're like, oh, screw it.
Yeah. I'm done with this. I'm just done with it. Okay, so I'm gonna K turn.
Well,
to be like a dick.
Can you beat that?
Yeah.
Holy shit! You want me to template my guy?
Let's template just this one.
Okay.
We template that one, then we can do the outer node.
Because it's my action, I might have taken the
B. Because it's a 4K, I can.
Well, Mega probably would have went down, and it would have been a boss.
So it's on the outer
node. Y-wing chasing your fan.
There you go.
So definitely not.
It's like right
not
underneath
ideal,
them.
But not unwinnable.
Yeah, but Sam?
So you can have all my stuff.
Yeah, doing viewing stuff?
Yeah, good game. I mean, I feel bad about how it turned
out. Oh, yeah. Check out turnout.
Nice, well done.
Another stress.
Okay.
Phantoms, you rock yourself.
Oh, boy. I think this was Jonas? Yeah, that's Jonas. Jonas is going to do a bank one. He's like, F you all!
He's gonna blow up to that console fire. You don't even match it.
Don't even care at this point. Don't even care.
You just want to give someone a target lock.
I just feel like that would be more consistent to them.
And, wait a minute. Where is this on? Oh, that was on this guy.
Yeah.
So I'm going to reassign.
Yeah, you can reassign. Sorry, I was going to do that.
To.
It's in. Really
so
good.
So much hate.
But you can't make any mistakes.
And then Tomax is going to do a K turn 5.
You can probably make a couple mistakes. They're not going to go down and move.
Well, the thing is, too, you don't necessarily have to make one big mistake. Sometimes your dice just crack.
I'm going to use advanced sensors to barrel roll.
I've seen 5 evades just roll blind.
Doing B-wing stuff.
Because
that's what B-wings do.
And then a hard turn.
Nice.
It's like a pivot.
So.
Really can't afford to do anything.
It kind of is like a pivot. Oh man, Jonas is so dead.
Yeah, if he doesn't get blown up by the...
Honestly, I looked and I was like, he's got one hit left.
I mean,
what's the point? Go in!
You know, you can be a little bit more...
What are my other fancy scrolls?
When you get to the end of the game and you only got one hit, you're just like, I can't get...
It's probably on the floor somewhere.
Yeah.
Like, with 4 hits at the end of the game, you could take...
I'm missing a target lock as well, but that's okay.
There we go.
If anybody sees a red ST target lock around,
oh.
Red STD.
Yeah, yours?
Yeah.
It wasn't mine, it was yours.
Nobody has these.
I don't know where mine went.
Okay.
That's the advantage of having
top of the stack. Cam blows up Jonas.
Oh, no, Jonas has to receive his console fire.
Oh, that's right. Console fire. Oh, wait, no, that's green. Console
fire.
Nope.
Okay, well then Cam's gonna shoot him.
Yeah. Four dice.
Yeah, unless he wants to shoot someone else. Jonas is like, he's not shooting, he's not doing anything this turn. There's like no point. I'm actually gonna shoot the Tomas. It's like a target lock on.
Range 3? Yep.
Range 3.
I'll take that extra die.
He can always finish off Jonas. Or just let Jonas kill himself and then asteroid him his fire.
Just like smoke billowing out of his nacelles. Oh, yeah.
I will. Ooh, what is that? Oh, those are all hits.
Three hits?
Three hits.
Okay. Tomax is like, whatever. I do what I want. Two of eights. He takes one.
And I spend my thing.
Oh, is that turning it into a crit or something?
No, it's. It counts as a focus, so.
Oh. Does it count as a focus? No.
Yes.
It just says you can do the thing.
Oh, yeah. Or you remove your stress token to change all your blanks, but you can still use it if there's no eyes there.
Dad. Can you?
Yes.
Okay.
Dad.
Yes. What?
I evaded the ion cannon.
Good, go.
With the Y-Wing!
Okay, and then.
You
guys
are watching the final.
Tomax is gonna drop a shot here. Yeah. His other plasma into Ibsam.
Okay. He gets two dice.
Yep.
Oh, thank
Wow.
That was a shitty roll.
That was shitty shit, is what that was.
Jonas isn't even in range.
One hit.
Remember your guy's chips.
No, sorry, two hits then, so I'll turn that another blank up.
Kill me. CM sportsmanlike.
Yeah.
I got rerolls, though. Let's reroll both of those.
Yep.
Yes! So the best reroll ever.
Damn it. Okay, there's my plasma gone. Sorry, crack shot.
Oh, yeah.
To cancel one of them. And you take the one.
Take one. She's got one left.
Okay, and then...
this guy's got a... He's going to try to finish Jonas.
Range 2.
Range 2. He just needs a squeeze to hit in. He got hit in crit.
Okay.
One. It doesn't matter, he's still dead.
Yeah.
He is. His
that was a crit?
His agility was one, is what I'm saying.
Trust control fire. Oh, that's right. It didn't matter.
It didn't matter.
So if he was.
Actually, it didn't matter at all.
Nope. I wouldn't have rolled enough anyway. Okay, and then I'm down to the Countess. Just gonna put three dice in Ibsam.
Does she
work? I think so.
Use your laser.
Minutes left, so.
I mean,
I have one, so that's where I don't really.
I can, though.
You
can
shoot.
Yep. So, three dice in a can. That is obstructed from the make of it.
Range 3.
Range 2.
So, I get two dice.
I've never done that in the game.
What? Oh, it's obstruction.
Obstruction.
And you're facing me, so maneuver doesn't turn. So, there's three crits.
Three crits? What kind of roll was that?
Can you pre measure?
No.
And he rolled nothing.
Whoa! All three shields down, eh?
Oh, he's got five shields.
Oh, okay, that's right.
He's a B-Wing.
Ah, forgot.
Not a Y-Wing.
Yep. All right.
That was a good
just
random roll.
I know, right? That could not have been better.
Compensate for that.
Sweet token.
For that fuddly missile that did nothing.
Ugh. So disappointed on that.
I've never done it, but it's viable. It's part of the game. I wouldn't blame anybody for doing it.
Oh yeah, run the clock, right?
Like if I have one or two hits left on my ship and your ships are at full,
it's kind of a lame thing to do, but it's totally a viable strategy, right? So, I was just saying,
for our game, I could have run Bob. Like, I could have had just Boss piece out of there. And then, because he wasn't at half yet.
No.
When I went in to engage you, it's when you started skirmishing, and then you brought me to half.
Yeah, I was very happy when you came in.
But I mean, I didn't even think of it. I was just like, look, I'm going to try and kill him.
My brain doesn't work that way.
I know, I'm super aggressive.
I don't really think about running the clock down, but I guess it's like I said, it's viable.
3-1.
I think I'm gonna do that.
Okay.
What's this guy doing? Her. I don't know what she's doing. Probably gonna do that. And that. Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. First things first, the Countess is doing a 5. She's gonna drop into a, probably a K turn here.
Pop K turn.
And she's going to take her free evade.
She's always barrel.
Yeah, lately I've been finding that positioning is king. So.
See if my X-Wing makes it.
Sure does. There you go. You should probably boost.
I'm thinking about it. No, I'm going
to. Oh, that shed your stress.
So. I need to. Otherwise, my X-Wing is going to be in the way of my other ships anyway. So let's do that. I thought you were going to be over there, now, so I'm just going to bomb my X-Wing.
Yeah, you are.
As long as I do.
Sucky for this. Okay.
All right. Tomas is going to go forward 1.
Oh, nice. I was hoping to block him off.
I know, right? I was like, nope, need to move slow. Need to move slow. He will target lock. One red ace.
I'm going to try to barrel roll my D-ring. Can't do it.
You're too close.
Can I barrel roll out?
You can barrel roll out. The question is, do you want to?
I'm going straight ahead, so
I
don't really want to crash into a...
You're not going to... I don't think a straight ahead would overlap you on the rock, but it would put you set you up for next turn.
It's okay. I can advance. I just realized I can advance sensors next turn and get out of it.
Are you actioning at all?
No, I'll do my action now. I could do my action now.
Yeah, you totally could.
Do I want to barrel roll
next turn?
I already have a target lock. I can barrel roll next turn, so whatever. Let's focus.
Yeah, and you got a good shot on Tomas.
Yeah, through the rock, but still.
Through the rock, but it's a good shot still.
Range 2. Let's do it.
Yep. I got no focus.
Target lock goes 2.
Okay, so we got a hit so far, target locking.
And that is good.
There you go. Whoa! 2 hits and it's quick.
Like,
I get 3 dice.
Target lock. I took ages ago.
Damn!
Crit, crit, crit. Crit, crit, barrel.
So, hit the crit.
Crits and bombers are just the worst thing.
Oh, shit!
Well, he's going to get a shot, but...
Yeah, he is.
And he could potentially kill this.
Cluster missile into red ace.
Barrel over instead of
first volley. Man!
Guidance?
Guidance for 2.
Okay. That's 1 shield. So wait, that's 1 shield, so he gets his evade.
Yep.
For the second shot.
Maybe.
Red ace!
Okay.
I am
and second volley. 1 crit.
So I dropped the bomb behind you. So if you turn 2.
Which I might have to use that evade on.
Mm-hmm.
No, I rolled it.
I will cancel 1 of your evade results.
I got 2 here.
This is not that big, so
yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, ready, so I'll counter fire up here.
Yep.
Unmodified. Hit and a crit.
Okay. Tomax. 2 blanks. He takes it.
It was Sam probably would have finished him anyways.
Hitting a oh, 2 direct hits. Nice. At least I'm soaking them out of the deck.
So he's also got a comm relay, so he keeps his evade.
Oh, nice!
And he's got R2-D2, so he'll get his shield.
That's a good one. That's a good call.
He's really good.
So now the Countess is going to try and kill Ibsam with 4 dice.
Only pilot skill is higher, too, is my favorite pilot.
And you get nothing because of outmaneuver.
Yep. I get nothing.
There's a lot of
I'm dead.
Just gonna roll that one. Yep. Two hit, two crits and a hit.
Blue stabilizer and then thrust control fire. This ship just like.
Woof!
Blue stabilizer and thrust control. It's just like spinning out of control.
Okay, this is bad.
She was stressed out.
This is bad for me.
Down to like two hits. You can get aggressive and push your hands. Even if you're giving me a shot.
At least she's still got her stealth device, so there's that.
And he keeps his.
You get 5 days.
He keeps his of age.
Huh? Oh, that happens.
I am not going to get to shoot.
But it was fun.
I only get one of eight.
That's what matters. As long as you had fun playing.
All you need is 3 hits, and I'm off.
That's all that really matters.
But then again, we could sit here forever saying,
yeah,
she's good at
what I'm definitely. Yeah, I'm going to retire this.
Well, I saw your shuttle. I thought you were just going to run across the back line, but I thought, you know,
you would have caught it. Boss has got a fours and a boost.
We're
so
both getting prizes.
It take me like 2 turns.
Probably.
So, as soon as I saw it, I might as well get some shots on a line.
We're
but
in the
I
top
rolled
eight.
All blanks on that attack. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I thought I'll just get
tough call from you, man.
I'll get the,
what are you thinking of this release? Unusual release.
It's an unusual. I like it, though. I really like it. I like seeing named B-Wings involved. Not many people do them, so it's a nice change.
Well, that's the core of the two named B-Wings working together.
The bomb,
the third ship could be something
else.
Red Ace has been really good for me today, but if you Alpha Strike on it, that's a lot of points.
I wouldn't expect it to be anything there. I was just trying to. I just wanted to get them through and kill the shuttle.
Countess is going to do a turn three.
Was, if I'm trying to kill my shuttle, I can kill one.
Which way? Inwards?
Headwards.
Outwards?
Yeah.
I figured that's what was going to happen.
I was expecting that. Just
well,
to get
your
evade.
Get my evade.
Shoot me out. First round is great.
And then she's going to barrel.
I think I did one hit on your Omega at that time.
Always with barrels.
I think I had three.
This game, heck yeah, because I need maneuvering.
Yeah.
No.
Because you barreled over and you were like right in front of
me.
This guy's doing a.
And then the TLT took out one of my
hull.
And then I took like 2 or 3 damage.
This thing? Talon roll?
Oh, Talon roll. Nice. Okay.
Because you were focused on.
Put him up as forward.
And that's going to suck.
Yeah. But he can't do an action because he's stressed.
I even used an Emperor.
And. Barrel roll.
It's only one die.
It's one.
And I was gonna do a.
And then a K turn.
Got 40 minutes left of your four. So we got lots of.
Third coming right at
you. I thought maybe it stopped.
Uh huh.
So if I had hard turned in, I would.
Damn, I should have barreled.
Like, I better just do the one soft. Because if he stops,
there we go.
But I knew the one would fit. So.
Stress.
And then that forced me to boost to come around.
Okay, your first shot.
Which means I couldn't use marksmanship.
I have to do.
Sometimes you have to just force the other guy to do the same.
Well, I'm gonna get 4 dice.
He doesn't get to do what.
See if I can finally break the stealth device.
Oh!
That was a good roll. And I will spend my focus or my thing, my stress.
But it only lasts 1 minute.
Well,
just to get rid of it.
Three evades. 1, 2, and my evade makes 3.
And
then is
that
range 3?
It doesn't matter because I just boosted the side shots.
Yeah,
nope, range
3. Plus I was rolling good. I was
right now?
Like,
he is. He's got points on me right now.
Oh, nothing.
Lucky.
I'll have to get into range 1 to break that crap.
So it's like, normally the shuttle can do the thing where it stops if someone's chasing them and then they bump into it.
Yeah.
But here it's like, we both have stops, so like, when are you going to use it? If I do it now and you don't, then you get away from it.
Yeah, that never came up.
Uh-oh. Familiar position to be in.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't really. Bombers are gone.
My bombers always die. I think I'm getting. If I ever remake this list, I'm just gonna strip them out, fill them with defenders. And stuff.
Yeah, well that's what he said.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm just gonna bring 3 defenders.
That's what I
it's like every Imperial player loses, and they're just like, I'm just bringing 3 defenders.
F you. That's why.
I like the 2 defender and like the.
2 defender and a TIE fighter or something.
Like an FO or an Inquisitor or something. Or that one with Darth Vader in it.
Alright, we're ready?
I don't know what the freaking X-Wing's doing. I don't know what to do with my X-Wing.
Try TIE Swarm.
You should probably fly it.
Okay, sure. I'm gonna do that.
Okay, here goes.
Decision or not.
Take turn 5.
It's just like too far away from me. I did the right thing. If I did, I did the right thing.
And it's gone through a couple of different versions. Always
no more of that shit.
I'm pretty happy with the list.
Focus evade. I'm good.
I was gonna do just like the one green, but then I was like, I'm not gonna be able to shoot you.
But then again, everyone has a hard time with that. So.
Yeah, it's hard not to deal with that.
There's really no list that this list is really weak against, per se.
Do you have target lock? No, I don't. I'll take a focus.
Okay.
Swarm, I should go right in front of him.
Yep, bump right in front.
Once again, if I get
bam!
That's a stress, which is good.
Yep, they're shooting. Yeah, I guess so. Depends on how that approach works.
I did the right thing, otherwise I'd be way back here. I want shots on you.
Yeah.
Range 2.
But I also have the ability just to stay at range 3.
Come on, Ken. This is like your fourth try at this.
I'm all turtled up right now, so.
You can do this, buddy. Oh.
No,
we
can't.
I'll spend the stress for
that's what I need to do. I can't
flip one of those.
Alright, so that's 2.
Yeah.
And, I'm gonna spend the focus.
Okay.
Because the evade is a guaranteed dodge, right?
Yeah.
So.
Especially when you got like 5 dice against this.
Exactly.
And nothing. Again.
Wow, what the hell's up with that guy?
Just like the second time in a row now. He's rolled nothing.
So now I'm going to do 3 dice against Ken at range 2, right?
Yeah.
1 hit. It's not going to be hard for him.
Oh, that's a hit. I was actually going to spend my focus.
This is what you got to keep doing, is just saying stuff like that before you roll.
I know, right?
Yeah, this isn't going to do anything.
And the dice are like, oh, I'll do the opposite. The opposite world.
So then it was the opposite and opposite world?
Alright, so...
Okay.
I'm ready.
To go first.
I know. Boom! Get my free evade.
Yeah.
Take. You know what? Most of the excellent players
Nope. You're the only one who can crazy K turn.
I know, right?
Target lock you. Go right in.
Because you knew what I was doing.
Yeah. I was hoping you would do a 3. And then my X-Men could have shot you as well. So my X-Men only did 1 ahead. But this is a target lock focus for me, which is awesome, essentially.
An equivalent, yeah.
And then X-Men pumps, I'm pretty sure.
Once a year, all my.
I clear the damn stress off the thing, and I get my shield back.
Yeah, I'll just do that. Plonk, right there.
Just above, if I could just pulled up beside you, then you would be dead this turn.
Okay, so,
this would have stripped your crap, and then the next one would have just annihilated you. Range 1. I should be able to do it this time.
I still got 4 dice, a focus, and an evade, so...
That's pretty good.
Ooh, that's,
no, that's
really good,
good
so far. Can we roll that
one? There's all of them.
Wow, 4 hits. Here it comes. So there's 1, 2, and 3. So that's 1 hit. You break my stealth device
and
I take 3 damage. Huh? Why is that gone too?
You flipped a focus.
No, I didn't get a focus.
I thought you had a focus and evade.
Oh no, you're right, I did.
So pretty sure.
Okay, and now I'm gonna feed 4 dice into Kin. Ha!
What?
2 crits, 2 hits.
If I don't roll this, I'm dead.
Booyah!
Nice!
Yeah.
I know,
he just,
right?
He just flat rolled two crits together.
I'm not going to interrupt this.
That is a ridiculous.
Oh my god.
That's a ridiculous attack.
The game, it ain't over.
And I broke the stealth device, which is really
important. He did break my stealth device, so.
Did you take out his bee?
Yeah.
He just rolled
two crits.
Wait. When I was here a second ago, that bee was alive and well.
No,
yes.
Flat rolled, no modifications to its two crits. And I rolled no avail.
And then he rolled nothing. So,
but I did break the stealth device, and now you have to deal with the regenerating invincible guy.
I don't care. I'm gonna keep feeding shots into you.
Yeah, if he keeps rolling like that.
If he keeps rolling like that, yeah.
Okay.
Holy crap.
Countess.
Five.
K turn.
Like, I thought you were gonna kill Kayan next turn. Thought I'd get one more awesome B-wing shot at you.
I honestly was not expecting Kayan
to
die.
No, that was a stupid
good
roll.
That is my focus evade. Turtle it up.
Especially since you had no mods.
Whee!
I'm gonna target lock you.
Not gonna focus?
No.
Okay.
Target lock first. If you need
three
it,
dice.
Use it. I gotta go first.
I know. I'm getting, grabbing my defense dice here. Range two.
Well, I rolled one.
Oh,
no,
roll
dice.
One more. Target.
Yep.
So there you go.
And I don't have focus. Two.
Two hits.
That's not so good.
One, two.
Okay.
And then three dice back at you.
Two.
Crit and a hit.
And an evade.
Yes, that means you use it.
I'll get
it. I'll get some sweet tokens.
I'll get another.
It is. As of last quarter,
this
outsold warning.
I think 40k. I don't think it surpassed all of GW, but
it was the second quarter they passed 40k.
Which 40k is the biggest seller worldwide. But when you go online and you look at all the tournaments that happen all over the world and all the finals and the nationals,
that's why I was wondering. All the ones in the back.
Yeah, you have to go first.
Well, I think the movies, yeah.
Can't K turn on Miller.
Who says they can't K turn on?
They want to get some of the other
friends. Fine, K turn on me. So don't take any of that advice.
Maybe I will.
You're going to smack into me.
You ready? Forward two. Turn into a K turn.
That's this year.
Mm-hmm. Weep. And I take focus.
Get my shield back.
Yeah, you do.
That's okay for me. I don't mind free regen.
Well, I heard years ago that they were working on a show. It's going to be like.
That's true.
It's going to be on Coruscant. It's going to be like. Both the Huds and the Scum and the world on Coruscant.
They were going to do an open.
Yeah,
the Star Wars
1313.
Canceled.
Yeah, it was canceled.
It was an open world game about Boba Fett.
I was like sure this was just going to be like a super easy victory. No, you had to go and somehow.
I know, right?
Blow
dude,
that guy
if
up.
I win this, I'm going to be absolutely astounded.
Okay, go.
All right. Countess, dude, and Baker 5.
That's the first level of the game.
Can't you just do a Baker with like a 1?
She can do a 2.
Oh, yeah, she can. She can even do a 1.
So that gets her focus and her evade.
But the rogue squadron.
And evade. Focus.
I'm going to target lock you. Oh, his target lock. M.
Oh, Shadows of the Empire?
Okay,
do it.
Come on, I need to roll like you got. Hit, crit.
Nope.
I'm
hit,
not
crit,
going
though.
To spend the target lock.
You're not going to spend it?
No.
What, do you have an R7 or something?
No, I just want target lock focus shot. That's the only way I'm going to get through. I've screwed that up last time. I should have just tanked it.
There we go, two evades.
Okay.
And then three dice back at you, buddy.
Dad, what's the first thing you did?
So that is two. Come here,
you.
Damn it, come here. I know. I can do this. Don't worry.
And I got one, and I got my evade. I almost want to take that one damage to get my evade. So I'm just going to regen it anyways.
KOTOR!
KOTOR and KOTOR 2, those were off. I was talking about Star Wars Galaxies. Real roleplaying.
Which is back, eh?
Yeah.
Star Wars Galaxies is back. They reverse engineered the server and really download all the client stuff and play it. For free.
Officially? Or
so yeah, like the guys that a bunch of the guys that actually were on the Galaxy's dev team helped rebuild the server.
Scott, we got to do something.
Yeah.
Weeks trying to get
it.
What? I can just buy it. It blew my mind.
I didn't even know that came from.
I thought it was the, yeah.
Until like later.
Because the rebels.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready. You ready?
This is a crazy duel. All
right. Turn three.
Decimator in the 2400.
Sorry, it was
the
neutral.
There.
Didn't the rebels get a mini transport thing that isn't an X-wing yet?
I don't know.
No
barrel roll.
Probably
gonna fly over that rock next turn.
Yeah.
Whatever. Don't even care.
I went the wrong way. I thought you were gonna turn out this way. So I'm going that way.
Yeah.
I get my shield back though.
Yeah, you do. Okay,
and
so we sweep token.
I might boost.
It fits totally
just to get myself turned around a bit more.
Yeah.
I'm gonna boost just to get a little bit turned around.
That is a pretty badass pass.
Okay.
Because the SIP, the ship that nobody uses, you roll a dice.
Yeah, so they were like, we're sorry, here's the protector Starfighter.
Yeah.
Which looks awesome.
Yeah.
Like super aggressive. I love that about it.
You are going to have a critical rock problem next turn, my friend.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Ladies love rocks.
Yeah. Okay.
Particular.
Okay.
What is she down to?
She's still healthy.
Oh, yeah, she's still great. She's only lost one.
I tried like four
not
turns
even
in a row to break
it.
That stealth device, and you kept rolling it.
She's supposed to be at one hull by now.
Kay finally broke the stealth device, and then she just flat rolled.
So
the
she's
going to
K-turn over the rock.
This guy hasn't hit her yet, but I mean, he's like, he takes one
no
damage.
Damage.
He takes one damage. And then
I don't get an action though, right?
Well, you got R2. Right?
Yeah.
So there we
I
go.
Mean, I'm not really like. I'm just.
So you guys could be flying around for a while.
Yep.
A little bit. I think this might go to time in the end, actually.
I wonder if it's worth more. Who would
win? And he's going to win it.
She's 38.
He's
34.
Like I said, not enough.
34.
No, he's more than that.
We got 7 and 29. 36. Oh, man! Oh, man! If I don't kill you.
You're gonna win.
No.
He's gonna win.
If you don't kill me, I win.
She really 38? No, she's not. Oh, right, the stealth device.
32 plus 6, yeah.
It's ridiculous.
And that's even with the TIE X7 title reducing your cost.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, where am I going? There, that's where I'm going. Okay, turn 3.
$2.43. One more.
Just can't believe that, like, came.
Focus evade.
Stupidest thing. I'm gonna boost. Boosty boost.
Boosty boost, boost, boost.
Where's my boost?
Good,
I don't know where my one was.
I don't have it. I have mine. There it is.
No, the one straight.
Oh, your one straight?
Yeah.
One, oh, I have three. Okay.
This is a duel.
My,
I know, this is a serious duel right now.
Okay.
X-Wing.
My one straight is, oh, there it is.
Yeah.
We're just sitting on R2.
Okay.
I was like, that's a card.
R2's like, I got it right here for you, buddy.
Yeah. I was like, that's just a card. That's not a...
Let's move those. Holy smokes! What
let's
a
go,
crazy
let's go, let's
battle!
Go.
What a crazy
oh,
battle!
Make sure, yeah.
Here we go, five. Which, of course, is K-turn. She'll take her evade.
Barrel.
Good ballpark start.
I think you're going to K-turn. I thought you're just going to turn into me. I think I still might have got you, though.
I don't think you got me an arc.
I could boost into an arc.
Yeah, it might actually. Oh, hold on, hold on. There you go. Yes, you are, sir.
Range one.
Yep.
I don't have the focus, but maybe I'll just have a roll.
I don't got
can.
The focus either, but we're both sitting here with, like... Oh, God. Both sitting on evasion.
I got the target lock.
He doesn't even need it.
I'm still going to spend it to try for the fourth hit. Because if I get the four hits, that's pretty much...
Well, it ain't over. It ain't over.
Nope. Should save it.
One, two, three evades, baby!
Mr. Evade today.
He is.
Scott, you know, I don't normally roll this well at all.
I was thinking of trying to put the
this
Imperial logo.
Are you winning?
Like, stencil.
Let's go!
I want to read this.
What did you roll that?
I should have saved the freaking target lock.
Yeah, I think that'll work. Okay.
Go.
So I'm going to reveal a turn three.
I like the look of the...
Okay, turn three.
Oh, I might try that. It's a great surface to put, you know, any logo or... I only have one
shuttle. And she will evade.
Usually if I get two, I'll do something.
Barrel roll.
I'm going to do that. I paint all my engines. I feel like the shuttle is something that might
be. I just need like one lucky roll here.
There you go, do it to it, buddy, do it to it.
Just give me like something. You need to roll three blanks.
Yeah, I got two evades and my evade.
But did you hit him?
No.
No. No, it's gonna be.
Come on.
Oh,
what is with my dice?
A single crit.
I can't get a freaking hit. I got one crit.
And I get
you roll
three evades.
Wow.
Would you like to borrow my dice?
You gotta fire back.
Yeah. These are the ones with the, they got a floating bin on top there. So, you know, like when they manufacture them, it's got a bubble underneath that. So.
Yeah, you gotta put them in a glass of water to see which side.
Yeah, you salt out the water and spin them and see which one floats. Yeah.
Yeah. Fire back?
Yes. Ready?
I have some D20s that are like,
one.
There it is. This is ridiculous.
You guys like attacking each other with wet noodles.
You're like, get
Nerf fight! Yes! Oh my god.
Nerf fight!
Okay,
can't.
Ready?
Yeah.
Four, your turn.
I can't do this. This is so dumb. Just clear my stress. I would get a shield back, but I already have four shields.
Yeah, I know, damn it.
Okay.
Kevin,
Kayan got
one. No, he's got one.
Kayan got one.
Took my stealth device.
On like the third four dice.
You ready?
Yeah. Third four dice mega attack. He did.
Yeah.
He got him one.
I just needed a few more turns.
Just need like one, like just. You have critical failure. Like, one of these days, you're just gonna roll three evade dice. Because I blank my evade dice, it's not that bad. If you blank your evade dice, it's awful. Oh, I called it the right way this time.
Yeah, you did.
Target lock.
Okay.
Sorry.
Do it to it, buddy. Do it to it.
Range one. The camera fell.
Yeah, we have 19.
The camera fell.
Oh no! Oh, hold on. Oh, stupid tape. Yeah, we started a bit late.
There you go, guys.
Fuck you, tape. Fuck you, tape. God damn. And there.
Let's see. I got the range one shot here with the target lock.
Shit.
Are we good to go?
Do it.
Oh, that's pretty good. Let's spin the target lock.
This could be bad.
There's a crit in there, too.
Never get the fourth hit.
Okay, so here we go.
Keep saying it should save the target lock, but I'm like, oh, I can actually get four freaking hits.
Oh!
Yes!
My one evade.
Shields.
Two shields down. Damn. Damn, I should have taken my focus. I should have taken my fucking focus. One hit.
Needed.
Yeah, kinda is, right? Kinda is.
You can stay awake long enough.
Well, right now we're pretty freaking stressed out, so yeah. I think we're gonna stay awake. So how many points
did you have left? Yeah, let's do that.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. K turn 5. Never saw that coming, did you? It's only what I've done for the last 3 turns. And of course. Okay, this time I'm just gonna turtle up.
I need you to whiff your roll once more. I'm gonna talon roll
turtle.
Over here.
Turtle. That's how talon roll goes.
Yeah.
I think you actually have a shot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, you do. It's gonna be range 3.
Yeah. I wanted the range 3 this turn as well. Oh, there's my first, like, good just flat roll. I got all 3 hits.
Oh, nice. Well done.
Just flat roll.
And almost. 1, 2, 3 of 8s. As far as my 5th.
Okay, you can fire back.
Yep.
That's why I need the second ship to clear the tokens.
2 hits.
Range 3?
Yep.
Oh, I'll spend my... You know what?
He got shield? You're gonna regen next turn anyway?
I am. I'm gonna lose the shield. I'd rather keep the fade.
Man!
So, Red Ace is turning out to be really awesome.
That evade. Man.
And the regen.
Oh, wait, you took a damage, didn't you?
Yep.
You can technically take another evade, can't you?
Technically, yeah, but I mean, I can only keep one with Calm Relay.
So. Oh, yeah, okay, good point.
Slow downhill.
Yeah. Okay.
This is the slow slog for Countess.
Honestly,
I know. I
think
strong.
He's going to win because of it.
Yeah, go ahead.
How much does he work,
Alex? If
38
we,
versus
36. If we were to call it right now, I'd win by it.
So you should just run.
I'm tempted.
The X we can boost, though. It's pretty fast.
I don't think he can kill him.
Okay. Go.
5.
He's got like an evade and regenerating shields every time. He can't accumulate enough damage.
And,
are you flipping?
There has to be like 2 rounds of shields.
Definitely gonna do that.
Not flip. He's gonna run away. She's gonna run away from me now.
No, I am gonna turn it into a K turn. I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah, I can catch up.
Yeah, you got no problem catching up. Can I do that? Heck yes, I can.
But 4 plus a boost is faster than 5.
Yeah, 4 plus a boost is actually more flexible.
Yeah, you got me. You got a good shot on me this turn.
That's not going to matter with your 3 shields.
Yeah,
no
focus. For defense.
Yep.
I'll get the shield back.
So 4 dice.
I already put it back.
So you're at full right now.
Yeah.
Outmaneuver, so you're only going to get one die.
One die.
Damn it! A hit and a crit. That could have done way better.
Damn,
nothing there.
So, 2 more shields.
I'll take a shield and
so
I'll block one of the evade,
drilling,
and then I get the evade
down.
Back.
There you go. Yeah, because you took a damage,
yeah.
So you get free evade back. All right, that's that.
So you.
Here's your focus, sir.
So what happens to your shields?
When I lose a shield, once per round, I get an evade.
Well, how can you still have 3 shields?
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
What the hell, dude?
I'm going to... Oh, no. I might not get it this turn.
He's just already banking on getting it back.
Yeah.
I know, right? He's like, it's already going to come back.
Yeah. I got it. It's no problem, guys.
It's a safe assumption.
Well, I mean, if he just does greens for the rest of the game... I mean, but he has to kill you, right? This is such a weird game.
I know!
Okay, go
okay, ahead. Ready?
Yeah.
Shock of shocks, like K turns off.
Yeah. Me and Andrew played a game that was like my dark curse. just doing like a Haywood.
And turtle it up.
And we decided to play it, and it took like an hour.
Well, when I played Andrew the other day, it was like, after 90 minutes, we played for another hour.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well played.
Don't have anything, though, because I got a stupid stress, but
still
range
dice.
If I can roll two crits, two hits.
He doesn't have a shield, you got your droid.
No, but I am sitting on an evade and a focus right now, so...
And it's you.
And it's me!
Oh, I need a focus so bad.
Oh, two
just
hits!
Two.
Okay. At least that's not a death, even if I whiff.
Oh, blink. No, you got evades. I mean, you got focuses.
Yeah,
there.
So I'll use my focus. Sweep him.
Okay.
Everybody watching
them
too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys,
let's
turn on some money going
yeah.
up. You know,
when
we're taking
debts.
That's okay. Just
bend
against me. So. Okay.
Three. K turn.
Yep.
33/60.
Turtle it up.
Going
there's
in.
The shield.
Yep.
And I'm going to take the all-important target lock.
Here comes the all-focus roll.
Yeah. If I get that, at least I can just keep
Re-roll.
My target lock
yeah.
for next
yeah, yeah,
turn.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Three focuses.
Well,
you know what? I'm not even bothered with that.
Just one hit?
Yeah. I want my three.
He wants both.
I want both. It's the only way I'm going to do it.
And there's my one evade.
Yeah.
His cake and
the only way
he's
gonna get
I
it.
Know, right? Well, you know what? I'm gonna feed him his cake in a second here.
Or not.
Ugh, one hit from my focus up.
There it is.
There it is. He had your evade anyway, so it didn't matter.
Yeah, but I can keep it now.
Okay.
I've got two turns here.
So how do you keep the evade?
Calm relay.
Calm relay. Normally it goes on tie
right.
boats, but...
Right, because you didn't have to spend it because of the
yeah.
you rolled.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
turn three.
Roll it like hard turn into the corner. Like
one.
You did that once and you end up going over an asteroid.
Yeah.
Still
didn't.
No, this plan's not working.
It still didn't affect me too badly, but yeah.
These almost don't even need to move ships around.
I know, we should
just
roll
dice,
right?
You
just keep rolling dice.
Just add focus every other turn.
Yeah.
Okay, so that is.
Three.
Thank God.
Range three?
Yep.
Four.
Two hits.
Good old fashioned arc.
Move. And there's my two evades.
You have to spend the focus, though.
Why? Did you get three?
I got two.
So there's one, two.
And the token.
Oh,
it's
I can't
just it's
see
painted
that.
Gold
one
because it was blank.
Evade.
Yeah.
It's not a
I'm colorblind. That looks exactly like green to me.
Oh,
like,
man.
That just looks like a blank.
You
yeah,
can you can see the shading, though? It's. Yeah, okay.
No, I can't at all. It looks like a blank.
Oh. Can anybody want to confirm that for us?
It is hard to see.
It is. I should probably just retire that die, honestly.
It's weird that you gotta die with no focus.
I know, I was like...
Or no evade symbol.
There's a green die over there.
Yeah.
And I'll turn that up into two hits.
I get three.
Yep.
One,
God
two.
God damn it!
What?
Yeah.
Nobody can hurt anybody.
No, I'm gonna get shots in this time, I think.
Each other up with wiffle ball
bats. Yeah.
You basically shouldn't move. You should just sit there and just keep shooting.
At this point, I just gotta run the clock out and I win by 2 points.
Go.
So,
if you kill him, you win by
like
9 minutes.
9 minutes? This is why. So just like think long and hard about your battle charges.
So K turn five. Turn it up.
I sure go to the bathroom.
No, mind me.
My house is on fire.
You got a good shot on me. His turn.
What's your action?
Do I want to focus or do I just want to boost away? No, I'll just focus up. I got so many freaking shields.
The best I can do at this point is strip your shields.
Yeah.
Yep. That would help.
Nice! Two hits. Or a hit and a crit, and I'll turn that up into three hits and a crit.
That's all I need. I got one. And then the evade.
And your evade, so you
take
two
shields and I'll get the evade back.
Yep. Oh, because you took damage, so there's your evade back.
Okay.
Do that.
No more turns in a row.
I know, right? Just a little more. Just a little more.
That was actually very good. See if you can do 7 consecutive K turns.
We already know I can. So.
I know you can. Like, actually do it in the game and not die.
Okay.
Ready? K turn 3. And I'll take my free evade and.
It's gonna get tricky. Try to get tricky.
No.
That way.
Okay.
He's got a feeling.
Should have turned in. Should have done 1 in. I almost did a 1. Towards you.
Okay, well, this is one of those salute passes.
Oh, yeah, we're like, hey,
I might.
No.
Let me try boosting. Let me try boosting, see where I go.
Just to get the dynamic of the ships different, at least.
I think I might.
Not enough.
Not enough. Oh, check it. Oh, it's there. It's close.
Not enough, no. Okay, so a sweet token.
Yeah, I get a shield back.
There you go.
They're both 14, 15
bucks. Yeah, indispensable for this game.
Yeah, I really ought to have one. I don't know why I don't.
Yeah, I keep meaning to, but other people have them, so I just borrow them.
Yeah.
So I got Niels here for now. So. Straight 5.
It's just endless T-turning.
Not in this case.
Oh, he's going straight. He's running.
I'm going to try and deke out. Oh, no. He's going to token up.
Turtle it up.
And I'm going to boost towards you.
Oh shit! This was probably the wrong move.
Yeah, I was thinking a barrel roll to put yourself behind the rock.
I should have barrel rolled behind the rock. But
didn't quite get range 1.
I mean, you really can't run from this guy.
No, right? I keep forgetting that he's a T-70. He's gonna get.
I'll use the target.
On those two? Yep.
No, it was James.
2.
2 hits.
We gotta play more often.
And I will focus that up into an evade and 2 evades.
Well, I try to show up at triple play on Mondays, but it's a little haul for me.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're more likely to see me here than down there. I'll probably be down there once in a while.
Oh, I cleared my evade for some reason.
Oh, Tuesdays.
No, I used the evade, sorry. I used it.
Oh, that's
I'm trying to get them to change it.
It's over here.
Okay.
I'm not getting much traction.
I see what you're doing here.
Yeah.
And
they still
know.
It's just no.
I can't get, like, I have yet to get. There was the one time that I got those 3 that I got all the hits in.
Okay.
Go.
Turn 3?
Through the asteroid.
Yep.
Don't think so.
Oh, crazy. I'm sure that was going to be through an asteroid.
I'll take my free evade. And then I will barrel roll.
And then things are just kind of
okay.
Happen. It's like, here's my plan, here's your plan.
Just fly through the stuff.
Target lock you.
Just sort of change the direction of the screen. But
okay.
At the same time,
sweet. Set.
So it's very different. But it looks cool. I can't afford to put two.
Okay.
So I found one I liked and I'll stick with them. But hey, maybe someday I'll be like, I'll sell my Xbox.
Go.
Turn 3.
Did you hit that?
Yep.
You're on that. I think that might be it. Just because he's stressed now.
Oh no, it ain't over yet.
Let me see.
Forget how many green maneuvers
I
get.
Well, you get your evade. Right?
I do get my free evade, so I'm not worried about that too much.
You just have to rely on your natural
Yep.
It's just got bombed. What's that?
Still no shot!
No, I can boost.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh, I bumped him.
Slightly.
The
game is right over there.
The template's in the right spot.
Oh, template's in
there. Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Oh man. Shit.
Look
out. Gonna do it.
Can use all your old stuff in your new game.
Time.
But you turn
into Oh, I needed to focus so bad.
One hit?
I'm not even. I can't even. I need a target shot. I've learned my lesson.
And two, at least two evades. What's this last one?
That's gonna be enough.
Yep, two evades.
Because I can't roll enough hits.
I keep expecting him to use the target lock to just be that last couple hits in me, but
if you're here, you're gonna fly through again.
Yeah, I will.
Not as much.
I have the money though.
It has a cash now.
Which way?
I just need you to like crit yourself on the damn debris fields.
I know you do.
Like you said, it's so easy to pick up, but it takes a lot of time.
Okay. Let's go.
Hold on. Just trying to make sure I don't die, okay?
Make sure my dial is
good. Okay.
Yeah.
Five.
Oh, he did. He can hit two debris. Hit two debris.
Well, technically, but I end up not on it.
Well, two stresses, though.
Yep, and a free evade.
And roll your two dice.
So one, nothing.
Okay.
Two stress.
Oh, I might have hit the thing too. I think I hit it as well.
You
hit it. I hit it as well.
I cannot deal enough damage. Just
nothing.
Scummy.
That's a glaring hole.
Do it.
What range is that?
Two.
Yeah.
There we go. First or second time I've got the flat roll.
So two hits and a crit?
Yeah.
Oh, that's obstructed, so I get an extra.
It's almost a complete
oh, yeah, baby! I did it again.
He just always dodges.
Yeah, he's very dodgy.
Don't even care. I know, because I just got to time it out of it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
I think these are yours.
Yeah.
Bam! 4-3. Because again, through the debris, I drop a
stress.
Drop a stress, pick up a stress, get my free evade.
You could just keep rolling crits, you would have killed yourself by now, so roll.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm going to borrow one of your die. Maybe it'll roll that crit you needed. Nope. Focus.
Slight turn.
Yeah, you totally make it, don't you?
Oh, do I? Oh, no, I do make it.
You're
right. I know, clear stress and being stressed. Nothing.
Okay.
Okay.
I got no shot on you.
I got no shot.
What about, Cat Bane from, Clone Wars? Does he have a cool ship?
No, he never really had a ship.
No.
He just flew whatever.
Because they put the R-170
okay.
in, so they're starting to go back.
One day.
Except that that's going to be a Rebel refit. There's no clone pilots for it. So.
Oh, I know. But it was a Clone Wars ship.
Oh, yeah.
So they can literally...
Oh, no. Yeah, this is last turn.
Oh, frick. This is impossible. I cannot kill him. He just always rolls his evade.
Can I bank three?
I do have a target lock on you. I have no idea where my hands are.
Me either. Oh, it was over here. Oh, look at that. Over the debris one more time.
Great.
So I shed it and pick it up. Here's my free thing. And... nothing.
My armor is different.
Sounds good.
I got orange stripes.
Oh my god!
Wow.
And that's that. Holy ball!
Did you know last time?
Yep.
Yes.
Did you find the
dude, amazing game.
Well, I just
very impressive.
He
rolled his evades every
single time. Did she die at all today?
Holy
what
shit!
Happened?
I won.
By 2 points, we ran out of time.
Yep.
Countess Ryan.
Oh
ever,
my god!
Did Countess Ryan ever go down today?
Bam,
what
was
that?
Bam, bam, bam.
He never did Red
Ace. And the winner is.
Actually,
he took.
That was a
green.
Whole game. Hold on. No, you've got 62 points. And I got 64 points. Right? Because we're only 2 points difference.
in the last guys?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, man!
Stefan, Reddy's has actually not ended the game hurt.
No, he just kept freaking regenerating.
It would be stupid to shoot at him. B-wings are much better targets.
So, wow. What's your takeaway from this, Scott?
Red Ace is really
Red Ace is really good. That's a takeaway.
He was doing
another takeaway is, like, sometimes this game just comes to one bad roll.
Yep.
Or one good roll in your case.
Yep.
Where you just annihilated Kayn. Probably should have gone an extra turn.
My takeaway from this.
And I really needed both of them because I needed the one guy. Oh, I got to stress on my pan.
Yeah.
I needed one guy to strip your tokens and the other guy to finish them off.
Yep. And they could do it. I was lucky as hell. Awesome. Well, that was great. My takeaway from this is that the Countess is still the shining star in this list.
Yeah. You should just play.
I should just play
defenders.
And I think I'm going to redo this list with just defenders. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the After Game Report. And holy mother of balls, I actually won. My first ever tournament win.
Congratulations.
So I'm pretty stoked there. As you can see, the Countess did tons of work. She did all the work, basically.
Oh, there was a couple good missiles in there.
Oh, that's true. I did get a couple of good shots. So I think my takeaway on this is the bombers are okay, but the defenders are better. So, yeah. What do you mean, Scott?
Red Ace is actually amazing. This is
he
the
did
first
fantastic.
Time I played him. He's the whole tournament today, he actually ended the game with full hull and shields.
Nice.
So he's technically not been damaged the whole tournament.
There you go.
And the two B-Wings are great. I mean, that was the whole concept of the
list. Oh, man. They did a lot of work, too.
I think I'm going to build some other lists and try Red Ace, maybe with some other T-70s, like a triple T-70.
Triple T-70? Nice.
Yeah.
And Red Ace and a couple of Lobies?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Excellent. So thank you again for joining us, folks. Again, we'll be back on Monday down at Triple Play, doing some recording there. And, of course, our usual Thursday live stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some comments down below. Let us know if we missed any rolls or any rulings that you were unclear on that we did. We'll be sure to clarify those up. Of course, I'll have both the lists that we flew today down in the description so you can pull those apart, maybe fly them yourself. Thanks again for joining us. We'll see you guys next time here on the channel.